Welcome to the master stroke, and this master stroke related to your triplet number triple A. If any number is represented in the form of AAA, where A is any of the single digit number, then how to deal with that number? This number, maybe it is given in individual format also, or maybe it is given in the series format also. Then chapter wise, you can say it is related to your numbers and series, and it is going to affect your QA preparation, quantitative ability preparation, and of course it will be helpful for your puzzle solving ability and developing the common sense. Then just we'll try to understand what are the different category of question or different type of pattern related to the triplet number AAA. Like AAA, you can say if A will be equal to either 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, or you can say A, any of the single digit number, either 1, 2, 9. The number will be in the form of 1, 1, 1, 2, 2, 2, 3, 3, 3, or up to 9, 9, 9. Just we'll try to understand what is the peculiarity with this kind of number. Like just we'll pick smallest number in this format, like 111, that we will able to prime factorize in the form of 3 into 37. Further, we will not able to factorize because 3 and 37 both are primes. If both are primes, then further factorization will not possible. Then of course we can say by seeing itself, it will be divisible by 3 and it will be divisible by 37. Just we'll look next pattern number like 444, or you can look 222 or 333 also. 444, you can write 4 into 111, then 4 only extra will be there, like 2 square, and 111, this will be fixed, 3 into 37. Then it will be divisible by 2 square, it will be divisible by 3, and it will be 37. What we are looking here, what we are observing here, our observation is any of the number in the form of AAA, it will be always divisible by 37. 37 is itself a prime number, and divisibility by 37 is one of the important category of question under number section, because divisibility by 37 having certain pattern, certain lucid pattern. Like just I will tell you, divisibility by 29, divisibility by 23, generally question will not ask, because that question will be very lengthy. Due to ineptitude exam, they will not pick the number, they will not pick the prime number 23 or 29, but surely they will pick the 37 and 41. If you are just going beyond the number 17, up to 17, whatever prime numbers are there, every prime numbers are having different rule for divisibility. But after 17, once you are coming to the 19, 23 and 29 and 31, then all these numbers are having very, very lengthy rule, due to generally it will not ask in CAT. But once you are coming ahead and you are finding the number 37, that is also prime number, this is having very lucid or very tricky divisibility rule, due to it is a question used to come. And next after 37, again it is 41 also having little you can say lucid shortcut technique, due to question are coming based on the 41. Then again, during the divisibility rule, already I discussed about the 37 and 41, but here especially I am targeting the number in the form of AAA, and relation of the number in the form of AAA with 37. Means any of the number, if it is given in the form of AAA, then how we will able to apply the rule for 37. Like just we'll tell, any number in the form of AAA will be always divisible by 37. Or algebraically, we can write AAA will be always equal to 37K. Means if AAA you are dividing by 37, remainder will be always 0. Where K, here 37K, K will be between 3 to 27. Note all continuous number, few number between 3 to 27 will be there, because last number will be 999. Then 999 you will able to write 9 into 3 into 37. Means maximum value of K will be 27 and minimum value of K will be 3. Means if it is given in the form of 111, 3 into 37, then minimum value of K will be 3 and maximum value will be 27. Then you can say AAA, if it is written in the form of 37K, then K will fall down between 3 and 27. Just we'll take one number in the form of series pattern, and afterwards we will try to understand what is the application of these number in the form of number or in the form of series. Like one number is written 9 1 1 1 1 1 6 times, 2 2 2 2 2 6 times, 3 3 3 6 times, and again it is keep on continue 4 4 4 6 times, 5 5 6 times, at last it is 9 9 9 6 times. Question is asking number divided by 37, what will be the remainder? Looking wise, question is very much complicated. Once you will look this question, then suddenly you will find this cannot solve. It is not solvable during the exam. During the exam, maybe you will take the 5 minute or 10 minute you will be able to solve. But during the exam, you will find it is very big number or we are not getting any certain pattern. It is very difficult to solve. But just I am telling you, based on little observation or common sense, this number we can break in very, very easy number and we will be able to solve it very easy way. Just will follow few steps or few observation. Here all number repeat by 6 times. 6 means 3 plus 3. 6 means 3 plus 3. 3 why we are considered? Because 3 in the form of AAA, we have certain idea or certain shortcut rule how to divide by 37. Number will be break in the form of AAA and afterwards rule for divisibility by 37 is sum of triplet. Means sum of triplet always you have to take from right hand side. That is common rule. Triplet always you have to take the right hand side. Now just suppose if you are taking triplet from right hand side, then your first triplet will be 999. Next triplet will be again 999. Next triplet will be 888. Next triplet will be 888. Again 777. 777. 666. 666. Likewise, it will be last triplet will be 111. If you are adding all the triplet physically also, finally it will be divisible by 37. Or individually also if you are doing, then finally it will be divisible by 37. Apart from that, only observation you have to do before starting the pattern of 1, 19 has given here in front of that. This 9 only will play the role. If this 9 has not given, question has become much easier. Now just will categorize in the form of triplet. Like number we can write 999 plus 999 plus 888. Like that it will go and last triplet will be 009. Means 9 only will be there. Any number if you are putting before the number zeros, it will not affect the number. Like here in place in before of 9 if you are writing like this, then number will not affected. Any of the number, if before the digits, if you are writing any number of 0, number will not change. But after the digit, if you are writing the 0, number will change. Same way, after decimal, certain rule is there. If you are writing before that and afterwards. Then here, it will become like 999999 plus 888 plus 888. Next also will be 888. It will keep on continue. 777 two times, 666 two times. And similarly, last will be 111, 111 two times. And last triplet will be 009. Now just suppose individually, if you are dividing all the numbers by 37, like 999, 888, 888, then all the numbers you can write in the form of this one, 999 divided by 37, 999. Like this, you will able to write all the number individually divisible by 37. And reminder, for all the number you will get 0. All the remainder you will get the 0. Only last triplet, that is 9 divided by 37, that remainder will be 0. And that only will be your remainder. That only will be reminder. Question looks very complicated, but if you know the properties of this triplet AAA, then you will be able to solve within 10 to 20 seconds. Within 10 to 20 seconds. If you don't know this important property of triplet AAA, this question you will not find it is solvable in round 1. And round 2 maybe you will put the effort for few minutes and afterwards also maybe you will not get the correct answer choice. Then this question, finally you can say number divisible by 37 remainder will become 9. This complicated number. This number, you can say it is starting by 111, 111. It is keep on continue 999, 999. How much big number? How many digits will be here? How many digits will be there? 9 into 9 plus 1. That many digits will be there in this number. This is repeating 6 times. This is also repeating 6 times. 9 into 6 plus 1 extra. 9 into 6 plus 1 extra. Means it will be total 55 digit number is there. This is a big number. 55 digit number is a big digit number. But based on the properties of triplet AAA, you will be able to find this last number 9 only will play the role and that only will become the remainder. Then just continue to learn at the rate of paroliko.com and you will be able to learn so many things that is related to your CAT or quantitative ability. Thank you.